Very good morning, children. Again, welcome to maths class. So today again we'll continue chapter numbers 10 to 20. So let's start with the greater than, less than, and equal to. So children, if two numbers they are same, they will be equal. Suppose 12 is equal to 12. So in the same way, 17 is equal to 17, 18 is equal to 18. So we write this sign of equal. And suppose two numbers are not equal, then we have to find which one is greater and which one is smaller. So to do this, we use the number scale and we mark the numbers on the number line. So the numbers on the smaller and the numbers on the right is greater. So the number which are on the left side, they are smaller, and the number which are on the right side is greater. So let's compare 12 and 16. We mark 12 and 16 on the number line. So here we have marked 12 and 16. So we observe that 12 is on our left and 16 is on our right. So 16 is greater than 12. So we write this sign in between these two. Also 12 is smaller than 16. So we write or we put this sign in between these two. So here write less than, equal to, greater in the circle for the following. So here 12 is less than 17. So which sign here? Yes, this sign. Okay. Then 14 again is less than 15. Now 16 is equal to 16. Now 18 is greater than 11. So in this way, children, do the rest of the sums. So let's move on to next ordinal numbers 1 to 10. So let's see, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. So let's take the sixth, cross out the second ring, second, and ring the tenth. Okay. So what do we do here? We have to take the sixth one. Okay. And cross out the second one and bring the tenth one. Okay. Now again here. Now take the third, cross out the fifth and bring the ninth. So take the third, cross out the fifth and ring the ninth. So again, children, do all these sums. Okay. So ordinal number 1 to 10. Now numeral, number, and corresponding ordinal. So numeral is 1. Number is only 1. So corresponding ordinal is first. So we can also write first like this. Okay. Then numeral is 2. Number is 2, two. Corresponding ordinal is second. We can write like this. Okay. Now third is, now numeral is 3. Then number names, THREE. Corresponding ordinal is third. And we can write like this. Okay. So learn all these ordinal numbers and number names. Okay. So, ordinal number corresponding to 2 is second. Okay. Or we can write second. Now, corresponding to ordinal number corresponding to 7 is seventh. Okay. Or we can write like this. Okay. So, do the rest of the sums. Now, worksheet, children. So what is the numeral for 16 is? Yes, 16. So the number name for 18 is EIGHTEN 18. So what comes before 12? Here 11. Okay. Now do rest of the worksheet on your own, children. Okay. So this is all for today. We'll meet in our next class for next chapter. Till then, thank you and have a nice day.